Hello, and in this video, we are going to learn two simple ways to select and clear all highlights in a Word document. So I have a very simple document here, and you can see that there are yellow highlights scattered here and there in the document. Once we are done working with the document, we want to clear it before sending it out to external parties. Now, some of you might be tempted to just click on the highlights and then go to select and click on this option, select text with similar formatting. But it doesn't work with highlights, and this is because from a technical perspective, highlights are not considered as a type of formatting in Word. So what do we do instead? Well, first we will need to select all the highlights, and in order to do that, we just press Ctrl H to open the Find and Replace dialog box, and then click on the Find box. Now, some of you might wonder, why not just press Ctrl F instead, F for Find? But it doesn't work, because if we press Ctrl F, then Word immediately thinks that we want to find all the instances of a particular text. For example, we want to find all the instances the Word document appears in this document, for example, or whether SmartArt, for example, appear in this document. So it does not work. So that is why we need to press Ctrl H instead. Ctrl H, Find, delete the SmartArt. We don't want to find SmartArt. We want to find all yellow highlights. So go all the way down to Format, and then again go all the way down to the last option, which is Highlight. Okay, and we want to find in the main document, so click that, and you can see that all the highlighted text are now selected. So now all we need to do is to go to Highlight and select no color, and that's it. The second method is to simply press Ctrl A to select the whole document, and then go to Highlight and select no color, and that will work also. Here, many of you might wonder, what the heck? Why didn't you just show me that second method instead? It seems so much faster and easier, isn't it? Okay, so let me tell you why. I show you the first method, which is how to select all the highlighted text, because one day, trust me, it will come in handy for you. And when will it come in handy? For example, you have just gone through a long document and you use highlight to call out important parts of the document. And now you have finished reading through that long and complex document, and you want to copy and paste all the highlighted text to another document to summarize it. So in this case, just press Ctrl H, go to Find, go to Format, find in the main document. Okay, and now all we need to do is to press Ctrl C to copy, Ctrl N to create a new document, and Ctrl V to paste it. And now you can see that all the parts that we highlighted have been selected, and now you can easily use it to remember the key points of the document or to write an executive summary. So that's it. Happy learning, and see you in the next video.